Do you support construction of the Keystone XL pipeline from Canada to Port Arthur, Texas?
I think I already covered this one in my opening remarks. Hell no.
As long as the health and safety environmental issues are addressed, yes.
No, I do not support it.
No, but I support alternative energy at first.
No, I do not support that.
No, I do not.
No, we need to invest in green jobs.
No.
No, I don't know why we're helping Canada sell oil to China.
Bill?